Jason Todd.
He's pathetic. You're contemptible.
And you're both.